Adolescence starts with the onset of puberty and is now thought to last till the mid-20s. Adolescents often face this choice. Should they pursue what they are deeply interested in, or should they be more pragmatic and choose that which will get them a decent job? A choice between learning to earn and yearning to learn. After infancy, adolescence is the second period of heightened brain plasticity, a stage when the neural machinery of the mind is geared to learn at a fast rate. This is because of the way the brain is getting remodeled at this age by the processes of synaptic pruning and myelination. Understanding something can be thought of as a set of neurons firing together to create a neural pathway. That is why they say, neurons that fire together, wire together. In synaptic pruning, unused neural connections are pruned. At the same time, during adolescence, myelination also happens. Myelination is the process of thickening of the coating around the axon of a neuron. This helps in much faster transmission of information in the brain. Gray matter in the prefrontal cortex region of the brain decreases because of synaptic pruning, and white matter increases in this region because of myelination. These two processes are remodeling the brain. Synaptic pruning implies use it or lose it. That is, if you stop practicing something, you're signaling to the brain that you're okay to lose that skill. And myelination implies you can intentionally become good at something you like. Pre-adolescent's brain is a generalist brain. It is willing to learn everything. It is like a sponge that is keen to soak it all in, while adolescent brain is gearing to become a specialist. It can become very good, but in a fewer areas. This makes adolescence a great age for self-discovery. Discover what you are deeply interested in, and the reconfiguring adolescent brain will give you the chance to excel in it. Good books to read on this topic include Brainstorm and Age of Opportunity.